All right, hello, hello, here we go. Let's see, we do not have. Give me just one second here and let me change the game input. There we go. Okay, and we're back. All right, so yeah, we're doing some nice little puzzling right here. A little quiet too, so why don't we also put on some music? All right, so this person is telling us something. About what? What is that word? What is that word? Don't know why I'm trying to hide the fact that I'm eating here. I did say this is a lunchtime puzzling stream, so here we are. There's lunch. Nom nom nom. Hi, Meta. Let's get some music going, shall we? Ha. Thank you, Meta. Let's see. There we go. All right. Thank you for that. Some nice health potion there. Okay. What do we got? What do we got here? Okay. Book. Is that blue? Maybe that's blue. How did I not get that last time? Green, yep, okay. Close. Well, the plan is to do this language puzzle for a little bit while I eat lunch. Take a work break. Yeah, I'll only be on about an hour or so, I think. And T-H-E-S. Okay. Yep. That works. No mana. No mana. Yeah. Thank you for that. What is this word? It's not image. Because it's got two. The first and third letter are the same. Oh, is that photo though? Which means this would not be image. No. That middle word is really interesting. That middle word is really interesting. Holy cow. Starts and ends with the same letter. Lots of repeated letters in that. Okay. Yeah, okay. What could that be? Hang? No. Frame? I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to be able to read any of this. Ha! Container. Okay. Yep. Flat, right? Shattered, so I can't see myself very well. Okay. Yep, got that. Huh. Plant. Oh. Okay, what? What could that be? Got no idea what those are. Blue container, thank you. Wow. I'm just reacquainting myself with whatever I translated earlier. Could that be flame? Okay. So, but why would flame and fire be in the same place? I think I like flame better than I like fire. Let's see. Cook vessel. Not liquid. Definitely not bottle. Vessel. A little surprising that it's not container like everything else is. What? Okay, that's what that says. That is not what that says on the card, though. So that is what it says on the card, but if I click on that. Actually, it's not capturing the cursor either. A bug has been sighted. I'm not sure it's a bug. There we go. Oh, I said capture cursor and it's still not capturing the cursor. Oh, there we are. Okay. Now I can actually see what I'm pointing at. Drinking container. Okay, so we can close that drawer. Yay! Hello, Saf! Ah, yes. It's a book. Thank you. That sure looks like death, doesn't it? Pretty sure that this is stop. Lunchtime stream, yes. Oh, rolls of paper make me think of sushi. We just had sushi last night for dinner. Stop blood, big. Not medium or average, but like these two characters here are the same. What could that be? Ironically, we're on at 2 a.m. and now 2 p.m. That's right. Okay, pretty sure that's small. But this, what are you? Middle, medium, average. Normal. What if it's like paper? No. Yeah, actually. What else have we? Stop time. Oh. Time. How did I get time in that? Wow. Okay. Okay, don't know what that is. I have no idea what that's supposed to be. That be measure? No. Weigh, scale, measure. Container blue two. Container red three. Okay, got it, got it. Cook. Broke? I don't like cook there. It's something with that form. One letter, a double letter, and then another letter. Could this possibly be broke? Well, it's the only time we've seen it, so. Where else have we seen this word? Cook, right. I. Actually, like if they were cooking and broke it, that I guess that makes sense. Could that be like a mural or something? Is this the only time we've come across this word? It could be, yes. Okay, well, let's take a guess at Mural. I don't think that is, but yes, that's a plant. Thank you. Okay, so that is the meaning is medium, even if I don't know what the word is. Lurking for a meeting, all right. Have fun with your meeting. I'm only going to be on for another half hour or so anyway. It's not food, not water. Care, perhaps? Grow? Maybe it's grow. Oh, it could be grow. Okay. Wow, okay. What is okay? My gosh, okay. Is this understand? UND. UNDER. SGA. No, it's not understand. That's not mural. That is definitely not mural. Again. Ha. Nope. Okay. Again. Ah. All right. So, bag to the empty tree. Container to the carrots, water the wheat, And then container to the empty tree. Okay, this is probably again. So if I sub just reprovingly here, it's going to tell. This is probably tell. Okay, bang to the tree, contain to the carrots, water to the wheat, contain to the tree. Okay. Wait, but which of the two trees is it? The green one? Yeah, the green one. Okay. Container to the carrots. Water to the wheat. And container to that. Okay. So I did the thing right. That's great. But I don't know what this person is saying. Oh, okay. Okay. Is that ready? Maybe no. Tell. Steps. Steps? No, it's not steps because the start and end would be the same then. Okay. Okay, vial to the tree. Water to the tree. Vial to the leafy tree. And then food to the wheat. I want it to be understand, but oh. Learn? No. All the letters are different except for the second and last. Huh. Could still be something like understand. It is an alphabet type game. So within any one word, so for example, within any one word, the characters will tell you the roughly the letter shape of the word. So for example, this one has a character there, a different character there, and then two of the same character. So it could be call, it could be tell. This one has all different characters. And here's the thing, the characters are not the same between words. So the fact that this thing shows up in the second position in both of these words does not mean that it's the same letter in both of the words. So like this could be an E here, but it could be like an N over here. Otherwise, yeah, because otherwise it'd be really easy, right? Like you figure out what the letters are and then you can read the whole thing. I wonder if that's first. Next. Step. Maybe that's step. Is this the. Okay. Now we see if these two. Okay, I bet this is step. I've already got plant. And I bet that's last. Okay, let's. Let's take a look at this. Okay. I bet this is first. I bet that's first. First step. Next. Next step, yeah, and then last step, probably last. Yep. Okay. I really want this to be steps, but the first and the last letters are not the same. All right. Okay, so the vial to the tree, water to the tree. File to the leaves and then food to the wheat. Wait, but which? Green to the tree, water to the tree, blue to the plant, food to the wheat. Okay. All right, did it. Yay. These two are the same character. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is an interesting word as well. So the first and then last two are the same. And these two characters are the same. So it's got a double. Okay, so that means probably this is an S. Success? Could that be success? Does that work? SUCCESS. Probably. Yeah, that's got to be success. Okay. Okay. Don't know what that is. Container cook. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Don't know what those are. Flame fire. I think fire may not be right. Plant. Yes. Food. Not dish. Food plant. Drink container. Okay. House seems like as good a thing as any. Edible? Well, it's got two of the same letter there. Cooking, I suppose, could work. Really don't know what that one is. Like bottle, vessel. Are these two the same? They are. It's not bottle. But those are all the same thing. And it's not container because I've already got container here. Huh. Okay. There we go. Okay, don't know what that is. Oh, hello. Oh. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. I can't. I'm not sure at all about. Okay. First success. Oh. Okay. And then, okay, I guess I can't go there. Okay. Well, yeah, without the person following me around, I guess there's not much I can do. Explain? No. Follow? Translate? Show? Poison, maybe? Dangerous? Huh. I wonder. If that's something like alchemy or science or. Because that seems to be the only thing. Like, this is materials. I don't like folks there, but person. Definitely don't like folks. Something to do with science. Science choice. I don't. Lab? Laboratory? No. What even are those? Huh. still know what that is. Okay. Spells. What? Oh. Okay. What? Okay, that can't be. I really. I don't like my cook here. Wow, okay. There's a lot of unknown stuff here. Where is this? Okay, those two are the same, just different exclamations. Two words. What could they be? Sorry, two letters. What could they be? This doesn't seem to have anything like preposition, so it wouldn't be two. I've already got go. So. Up? Could it be up? I doubt it. That word is also very interesting. Huh. I've seen that anywhere. Oh. Could this be room? No. I doubt it, but do I have the word sleep? Sleep. There we are. Are they shocked that I, No. Small word? I don't know. Have we seen that anywhere else? We have seen that somewhere else. Okay. Yep, I don't. Okay. What is this place? This makes me feel nostalgic somehow. That's right, I've lost my memories, and now I'm with a stranger. I see, so I'm in a dream. In this place, I feel like this is the right word for it. It means. I don't know. Memory, I guess? Memory? Yes, it meant something like this. Day two, okay. All right, well, it is 1 p.m., so I should get back to work. Thank you very much, everyone, for joining me. And maybe I'll be on later tonight. We'll see. I slept well last night. Thankfully, they're providing me with food and a place to sleep. I wonder who this person is. Okay, well, somehow. Ah, back to title. Start from the beginning of the day. Okay. Cool. All right. Goodbye. And let's go rating.